Congratulations! You've heard about the benefits of trying brain stimulation, and now you're ready to give it a try. Hi, my name's Chris, and I'm here today to give you a brief introduction to the brain stimulation technology, NeuroMyst Pro. Over the next few minutes, I'll explain how NeuroMyst Pro works and clear up the meaning of the technical terms used in brain stimulation devices, such as tDCS and tACS. NeuroMyst is a wearable 2-in-1 technology that lets you safely modify brain activity at home with mild electricity. You can elevate or lower brain activity with a technique called tDCS, or you can promote brain rhythms with a technique called tACS. These two techniques complement each other to modify brain activity in different ways. Let's start off with tDCS. tDCS stands for transcranial direct current stimulation and is a technique for passing electrical current across the skull. Direct here means the current is always flowing in the same direction, positively into the head or negatively outside the head. Think of electrical current like water. It must always flow from one place to another. NeuroMyst safely passes current across the head using materials called electrodes. The positive electrode, or anode, is the one connected to the red wire. The black part of the electrode passes current, and a sponge soaked with saline sits between the electrode and the skin. Saline has salt ions, so the current can go through the sponge. The two parts together are called a sponge electrode. We use another electrode, called the cathode, to accept the current. The cathode is connected to the black wire. If either the anode or cathode is removed, the electrical current will no longer flow. Then, how does brain stimulation work? Our brain has hundreds of millions of electrical cells called neurons, and these neurons are linked to each other with trillions of connections. When we think, speak, and move, neurons operate by firing what scientists call electrical spikes. Every time a neuron spikes, its voltage changes by up to a tenth of a volt. A volt is, in simple terms, a unit of measure of how much force can push electrical current through a closed path between a source and destination. Therefore, think of each neuron as a tiny microscopic battery, powering electrical spikes between each other. tDCS changes a neuron's voltage up to a thousandth of a volt. This small voltage change is not enough to trigger spikes, but it is enough to influence how often spikes occur. When we're feeling tired, for example, certain brain areas are underactive, and neurons in these areas fire spikes too seldom. tDCS can help increase neuron activity by placing the anode over these underactive areas so that the neurons fire more frequently. Another example is when we're worried. Some brain areas are overactive, and neurons in these areas fire spikes too often. tDCS can help decrease neuron activity by placing the cathode over these overactive brain areas so that the neurons fire less frequently. How about tACS? tACS stands for transcranial alternating current stimulation. tACS also passes electrical current across the head, similar to tDCS. But with tACS, the current alternates between positive and negative in a thin wave. This push and pull between electrodes is useful for promoting brain rhythms. Imagine that you're awake and thinking about something. An alert brain has neurons that spike frequently, around 30 to 80 times per second, in patterns called gamma waves. By comparison, a sleepy brain has neurons that fire much less frequently, 2 or less times per second, in delta waves. tACS can help by acting like a metronome or conductor to help neurons follow a rhythm. As an example, when we apply slow delta tACS, neurons will have a tendency to slow down and follow the rhythm set by stimulation. Interestingly, placement of the red and black wires for tACS doesn't matter because the current is constantly changing direction between the electrodes. This means that you can flip the red and black electrodes and have the same effect. Remember, NeuroMyst Pro combines both tDCS and tACS technologies into a powerful and versatile device that fits into the palm of your hand. This means NeuroMyst Pro gives you the option of either technology without having to go out and purchase a separate tACS unit. Thanks for listening, and now start enjoying the benefits of your NeuroMyst Pro.